Welcome to another episode of my show at rockmetaltalk.com. I'm your host, Jay Stone. So, I was supposed to have Bobby Burns from Primer 55, Soulfly, and now Murder the Flesh on. Primer 55 only has two shows left before they're calling it quits. So that's one of the reasons we were going to have Bobby Burns on. It's already 4 minutes into the show. It's 8:06. Eastern time, and the guest hasn't called in. There's always a chance this is going to happen, so I went ahead and started the show and played Set It Off. So if anybody knows Bobby and they're listening for him, please have him call in because it's not too late, so we're still doing the show. Other than that, it creates issues when the guest doesn't call in because the show's already named. I have to go back and do editing. I have to let all my affiliates know. So when you do book a show with me, at least, you know, call on time. It's just one of those things that or if you have to reschedule or something's going on, hit me up. I can only send so many reminders. I have a job to do. I have stuff to do at home as well. So I can't be a messenger either to keep reminding of the show. I do follow up with people, but on occasions, this does happen, so we can reschedule, or we don't have that particular guest on the show anymore. So that's usually how it's worked in the past. But I really hate that the peas pop, and there's still no way to ever perfect that when you're talking into a microphone. It doesn't matter how many filters you have on, but whatever. There's not going to be any show next week, but you can look forward to tuning into my all-new, brand-new show exclusively at rockmetaltalk.com called Spoiling the Dead, where we spoil The Walking Dead after it airs. Unlike the talking that, you know, people get mad, but there are shows out there doing this. There's a lot of listeners for this type of stuff. There's The Talking Dead, which comes on right after The Walking Dead, where they talk about it. So if you're not into, if you didn't watch it, don't tune in. That's the way it's got to roll there. I really wish the guests would call in because it throws off the complete rhythm of the show. I played the song. I don't know how much material I'm going to play at this point because if we have to reschedule, I have to use that material as well. So it does really set this whole thing back when someone's supposed to call in. And I can't delay the show. I have this is my set time to do the show, and I'm only allowed this a certain amount of time. And people are expecting the show to happen, so that's what's going to happen. Just because it's always in replay doesn't mean it doesn't have to happen at a certain time. If you need a certain time, that's something we work out ahead of time. Like if you could do it at 9 o'clock or 10 o'clock, we only do that for certain people under certain circumstances, which there's no reason for it to be 8:08 Eastern Standard Time and still not have the guest on the air. So I apologize for that. If you were tuning in to hear Bobby Burns, I do apologize. There's not much I can really do that's completely 100% out of my control. That's all I can really say there. So other than that, like I said, there's no show next week. My new show is Spoiling the Dead, which will air on Sundays. I'm not sure exactly what time, so you're going to have to stay tuned to the Facebook page because there's changes in my schedule. So once my new schedule's in effect, I'm not going to be watching Fear the Walking Dead until late that night. So I would say sometime around 1 a.m. in the morning, that show's going to hit the air on Eastern Standard Time. I'm going to be interviewing Yogi, formerly of Buck Cherry. He's been in a bunch of bands. That's September 10th. September 17th is Katzenjammer, a former musician from New York, now lives in, I think, North Carolina. And November 5th, we're bringing back good friend and show friend. Been a long time. We know each other, Steve Haley. He's got new music coming out. We've talked about a little bit when Virus was on the show. So I am going to head into another song here. This is Space Lord by Monster Magnet. And hopefully we'll have that guest call in. Jay Stone, rockmetaltalk.com.
I've been stuffed in your pocket for the last 100 days. When I don't get my bath, I take it out on the slaves. So grease up your baby for the ball on the hill. I'll polish them rockets now and swallow those pills and say, oh. Space Lord, mother, mother. There's a car in the field now in a column of flame. With two doors to choose, but only one bears your name. You've been drinking
nightmares using my name. You're scrubbing my cortex when you know I'm insane. I've squeezed out in half a drive, I'm drowning in love. I encompass some more to a position above and sing on.
Changed. My mind was reeling every night and all day.